After 25 years of service, the 747 is officially being retired. One last time landing at LAX, here is Lufthansa Flight 453 from Frankfurt in the 747, also known as the Queen of the Skies. Departing for Seoul, Korean Air 747, passing. Clean up the sky. There's a WestJet from Toronto. The Queen of the Skies departing for Frankfurt. He's heavy. The first plane is the Queen of the Skies, the South Korean Air going to Seoul, Korea. And the plane you briefly saw is United from San Francisco 757. A rare 747 cargo freighter. A rare freighter on the north side, Queen of the Skies from Anchorage. Up next is the Lufthansa 747. clean up the skies from Frankfurt, Lufthansa.